If you're working with Teams or you're working with Copilot, of course, this improves your efficiency a lot. But there's ways to improve it much more. And I'm here with Prerak Patel. You're the senior sales engineer at UiPath. We're here at AWS reInvent. It's a very crowded event, but let's dive in. If you communicate through Teams, what can you do additionally to make your life easier, better, faster, and more efficient?
Absolutely. Teams, these days, pretty much everybody uses it as a collaboration tool. You collaborate with each other, you collaborate with other systems as well. With integration of Autopilot within Teams itself, now you can use automation, right? You can invoke automation, you can run the processes. Autopilot has AI agent built into it, meaning now you can use natural language to have that communication. But at the same time, with the UiPath's platform, you can use our robots to perform the task in the background as well. For example, let's say you need to look for a catalog information from your database somewhere. You can ask Autopilot from Teams, say, hey, find this information for me. And Autopilot will essentially use whichever automation it has available, whichever AI agents it has available as tools to communicate with those systems, extract the right pieces of information from the systems and documents, and present it to the user in a summarized fashion so that they can actually take action on it. Most of the customers in the banking and the financial industries, and as well as in the medical industry as well, right? They need to summarize medical records. They need to summarize the claim forms itself. That's where they use Teams for collaboration, but at the same time, Autopilot to just automate those processes in the background so that they don't have to spend their time in mundane tasks and the repetitive processes over and over again.
Right, and if you then look to Copilot, you have basically access to all your data with natural language type of queries. Is it there as well that it gives you the next step basically of taking the actions, or how does it contribute and make my life easier with Copilot?
That's a great question. So with Copilot and any other, you know, ChatGPT models that are out there, if you think about it, you're gonna ask a prompt. It's gonna provide you a response back. You still have to take some action on it. And that's where UiPath comes in. So whether it be Copilot or Teams or any other agents, you can incorporate in Copilot in there from the back end. And essentially, whenever the response comes in, you can let the Autopilot decide what action to take from there on, right? You can use that as an automation or just knowledge gathering information at that point.
So basically making all your mundane tasks, automate them, and make your life easier, whatever tool. And it's not only for Copilot, of course, or for Teams. It's basically for any tool where you can use it.
Absolutely. And that's where UiPath shines quite a bit, because we're pretty much agnostic whether you want to run it with Copilot, you want to run it on Azure environment, you want to run it on AWS Bedrock, you want to run it on GCP. The options are available. It depends on where your organizations are comfortable, and we will work with you on standardizing that, along with the security framework that we have in place with AI agents.
Perfect. Thanks for giving this great insights.
Thank you for
watching here from the AWS in Las Vegas, AWS reInvent from the UiPath booth.
Thank you very much. Thank you.